This is a reminder to outdoor fish pond owners. When draining your pond, make sure to leave about 50% of the already established matured water, as this matured water has the bacteria in it that your pond needs. Then when adding more water to your pond, add tap water with detoxifier in the tap water, as that water will help take out the harmful chemicals and toxins already in the tap water.